You think it in an oatmeal peanut butter sandwich.
Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 265 pounds, the champ, King Tony.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
You weren't even thinking about them. I drink this whole fucking box. I can't tell you can't drink your own shit. Ooh. This nigga Melville shit. Shit talking level just increased by 30 points. This nigga bring back King Tony. His shit talking level just increased by 30 points. Hey. I couldn't hit 460.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
But who the hell is this?
And from St. Louis, Missouri,
Armored Titan,
at 247 pounds, Keith Matthews.
Nah. Bro, this nigga got two layers. Do you have two layers of bulletproof vest on?
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, Michael. Six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
You gotta give me some time, bro. Nigga gotta process that shit. I think they're gonna buy it, though. Nah. He said he does his crown.
And from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, Klein.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
And from wherever he wants, weighing in at 220 pounds, Mr. Grimm.
Nigga said Domino's been FaceTiming here all night.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Never. No.
Oof. He's not looking. He's got a cover and a kick out. Not yet. What a stomp. Good grief. Scoop slam. The cover. He's not done fighting yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
That's getting trash.
Slam down hard. Curt Hawkins is going to have to act fast here. Shoulders on the mat. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
How'd he do that?
Back now inside the ring. Beautiful technique. The shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it. Too soon. On the back. Kick out at 2-1. That may have been a slow count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Imagine his boot. Oh, yeah, number one in the headlock.
You've got to believe this one's over. Backbreaker flawlessly executed. Looking for all the glory here. Penny predicament. The pin's broken up. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Back and forth we go. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Look at this. Cover here. Harsh impact. Penny predicament. And he got a near fall out of it.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Big front splash. Got the shoulders down. Well, that was a close call.
Man, oh man.
Man. If he fought like this, he'd still be in WWE.
Nailed it. Close line.
No way.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yo.
Scoop slam! Full impact! We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Ooh! Dodges a bullet there. Ooh, what impact! Could have a stiff neck for a while. Boom! Bringing it back into the ring. Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh man, what a nasty STO. Got face first, comes. Looking at it here. Incredible impact.
This one's over, guys.
The cover. Destroyed. This one, shoulders on the mat. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Curt Hawkins has been eliminated.
Nice sidewalk.
suplex. Big time slam.
Vicious.
The slam.
Beautiful technique.
And the DDT.
There it is, locked in.
Smart maneuver.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, here we go. He's in big trouble. Something big is coming. Now in full control.
That shit oh so far.
Ooh, what impact. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Now with complete control. What a strike. This could mean trouble. Senton. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Leg drop! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Hooked up in a pump handle.
No.
Nasty impact. Beautiful technique. You gotta believe this one's over. Spinebuster! How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. Ooh. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Yo, he's on a crazy man.
Scoop slam! Clothesline! Oh, what impact! The end may be near.
Hey, yo!
No,
that nigga just used
their
wire, they didn't move against him.
What a stomp! Good grief! Boom! Gets out of the way of that one.
What did you say? He goes off and goes.
In a weakened state here, guys. It could be all but over. Beautiful technique. And he's heading back in. Back in the ring again.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
This is a bad situation. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Batista! A spear from the animal.
No doubt about that one.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Too soon.
Looking for the exclamation point. Digging deep.
And there it is, boys. Gonna take a whole lot more.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. When this guy's on, look out. Escapes trouble there.
We got a cover. Hooked up. Front throat side slam. And this has got to be it. Two.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Ooh, what impact.
Too quick for him there. He's making a statement here with this attack.
201 face breaker. 201 face breaker.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
What an impactful STO.
That has got to be it. If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
We got damage to the body.
Wow,
what a...
This couldn't do it.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Two.
Gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
Oh, what impact!
Boom!
Boots!
Nice!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over! This has been a war. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Locks on.
Pele kick!
Whoa, huge big boot.
He wants it one more time. When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact. I'm not sure how much he has left.
That should do it right there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Bang! Ryan kick. just a step quicker, it looks like. Here we go.
That should do it.
Will it be? And an early kick out.
Not quite.
Going for the big one.
Bonnie dodges out of the way. See the frustration starting to build.
This is amazing. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here we go. Watch out here. Ooh, what impact.
That has got to be it.
That nigga really loves people.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Play the back suplex coming. No face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
There's got to be some point in the match.
Damn it. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This could be huge.
Since you, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Since you're bringing him back. Alright, bro. I just like that move. Nah, he had to go clock in, so he had to leave early. That's all that is. He had to go back to another job. You don't know.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
True testament to grit. Just needs to do more damage. Side slam.
Yo, that was low-key fine. I ain't gonna lie to you. That shit was deep.
Too close for cover.
Amazing. Double axe handle.
I expected you to.
Yes. Oh, somehow.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Lights out. DDT connects. When this guy's on, look,
it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
1-on-1. Uh-oh.
They can't walk after that attack to the back. That should do it right there. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Things are not looking very good right now.
What the fuck was that? It worked, I guess.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. You've got to believe this one's over. And if he hits this, this one's over. Oh, what impact.
Mm.
This is his opportunity. It could be over here. This is it. Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
Around the waist. Power! Spine buster!
There's no denying that all six of these superstars brought it here tonight. Beautiful technique.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Avoids trouble there. What a stomp!
Good grief! Harsh impact.
Big boot!
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, he reverses it.
I don't know why my shit did that too.
What a brutal beating we've seen. Dished out some power bomb. That's a good look at this. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
Damn, this nigga kick out of everything.
Like he still has some gas left in the tank.
That's my Tony! Tony!
Oh, man, up and down with a twist.
Tony! Take it home, baby, Tony!
Oh, man, right across the chest.
He was gonna drag your ass all across the ring. You're gonna get ring burn.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Well, that's Keith Massaway, boy.
German suplex spike.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
German suplex. Looking for the pump handle. Oh, what a slam that hurt.
I did not try to. That's why I didn't do my thing, because they would not let me hit that thing.
Especially given how intense the match has been.
I ain't gonna do like that.
The referee goes down hard. What a win.
Damn, can I get
your ass up?
No, I'm letting him. No, because. No, I'm letting him get back because I had just stalled him.
No way. A spend of days.
Incredible.
Looking to end it here. This could be it. Now back to the ring.
I'm kind of. I'm going one on one with King Tony right now.
Capital. He's got him down. Is this it? Gets the shoulder up. Wow.
Victory is on the horizon. Remarkable.
Clothesline. He wants no part of the outside. Look out. Look out. This could be it.
What did I do?
Oh boy, he is rolling. It might be cliche, but it's
I told you I had to work.
It ain't over till it's over.
Guys, it's got to be instinct that keeping these six competitors going at this point. There's just no other explanation.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hip attack.
Man.
He's playing rip, with him now.
Rip Keith Mathaway, man.
Counter here. A second.
Ooh, right to the face.
That might have done it, Cole.
Okay, this we gotta cover. One, two,
three. Let's go.